survive, we're born to survive.
What else? Any more charges?
No.
Sexual assault and homicide.
Just copy what I did.
Okay.
Okay, next up. Prosecution submits the evidence.
This is the poison that Entitled injected into the children's food, lunch food, whatever.
Bro, that's a heroin needle. Poison. Pie!
This boy eventually eating her ass out.
What is this for? For the sexual assault to charge you?
Like, to keep your wrists together so you can move your arms to restrain Sean.
Hold on, I need the photo. Oh,
okay. Where did the switch go? Oh, come on.
Fuck.
Did it drop? Ah, damn it. There it is. Okay. That's two. Lastly, the knife. What is that for?
Okay, I got the one. Oh, yeah. Oh, I gotta take a...
Come on. Come on, speak up.
That was shoved up.
The what?
Hold on. That was shoved up Sam's ass.
This was used to stab the sexual assault victim. Am I correct?
Yeah, stab right into the asshole.
What type of kinky shit you doing, Entitled?
That adds another charge. Attempted murder.
So we got three charges. That's why I can't
stop laughing. We got three charges. Attempted murder.
That's why I can't stop laughing.
And homicide. Okay, the defense states their alibi.
Hold on, I'm back.
Back up and explain. Three charges. Good lord.
Wait, what happened, bro? I went to go take a piss. I don't know, were you just said, but whatever reason you said, that's cap, bro. I don't know what they said, but it's cap, bro.
The right to remain silent is a very powerful tool on titles.
Okay, I may need to. Okay, everyone.
Defense still online. He didn't leave. He's still online on this.
No, I need to get my charger and I need to get my charger. So
a photo of the crime scene.
Of the Your Honor. of the school homicide. The school poisoning.
No, of the ass eating sexual assault. It's the photo.
This is morbid. This is morbid. And what?
Can I see it?
No, Nishio, stay here. So that's so morbid.
Very morbid.
Excuse me, Nishio, you need to stay here.
Yo, that's the homie Reaper, bro. Reaper, come here, bro.
Reaper, Dom, get to the prosecution!
Reaper.
No, witness. We were
bro, Reaper, what's up, bro? Dime me up, homie.
Okay, Nishio, hold on. Before you present another evidence,
yeah.
What
the fuck
how
was
could
that?
This possibly refute
thought we were boy.
What was accused on the convicted?
Okay.
If you see the photo of it. Shackles.
What is this? Why give me heroin?
And the knife was never in play.
What was that?
That's
the shackle and the knife was never in play.
My lawyer too.
I'm like Maya. I kind of sit next to Phoenix.
How could you possibly prove this with just a picture of a crime
scene? Teleported back.
Those were obviously taken.
No, it's not. It's not the picture of the crime. It is. Hoppy, it says the crime scene, but I can't find anything. This is like the closest of it. It's the photo that got leaked.
Alright, are you my lawyer too?
Apparently, Untitled is eating Chia's ass.
I'm like Maya from Ace Attorney. I just sit next to the real defense.
So,
kind of
what you're saying?
Why do I imagine the
this is the photo.
Alright.
So, okay.
It's the photo of Untitled eating Chia's ass.
Hold on.
If you look closely at it.
Hold it. Hold on.
Yes.
Hold on. Now, what you're saying is that the evidence was never present in the crime scene itself. Am I correct?
Yes. Yes, Your Honor. No.
Okay. Anything more?
That's all for now. I still have two more charges. I'm saving.
You have no defense. So what you're saying is that you have no defense against the school poisoning homicide. Yes?
Oh, wait. No? Shit. Forgot.
I did not poison no school. It was good.
Why can't I move?
Hey, Your Honor. Your Honor, do you see this? I'd like you to know that this was consensual. Where the fuck did this bitch go? Never mind, Your Honor.
Sorry. We cannot let profanity in.
Fuck you.
I'm super still sorry.
Here. Still here in this map.
Like,
you got
really?
The homie Ray. Ray, maybe come here, bro. Ray,
we're waiting for them to grab it.
I thought this is the KFC store. I went to the wrong store.
Okay, this hospital bill is one of the victims' hospital bills that was recorded 2 days after the.
Shove a knife up Sean's ass. Poisoning.
Oh my god.
This is the seventh time you've done this. Can you please stop doing it, for God's sake?
You can do it.
I'm sorry, you're about to break your record for this one.
Never bought the antidote for the poison.
You on my side?
It was never poisoned in the first place.
You on side?
How can a bill something that you pay
bitch, why you
could possibly
so
tell
that
far? That he was
I
never poisoned to begin with?
Me.
Bro, I went to go get something. I
see a problem
because it's a hospital bill. They went to the hospital after the poisoning.
But how does it?
And
but how does it? How does it explain?
that okay. they were poisoned. How does a bill explain all of this?
Because if you look at the bill, it will say what was bought. And if the child, if the student child was poisoned, they obviously would bought some medicine for it. And there's no medicine that can cure poison in the bill.
The charge was homicide. They were killed, right? So this is a missing person.
The charges was poisoning.
Yeah. I mean, it's a homicide. They were killed.
I have no idea.
Yes?
I don't know the difference between first degree murder, homicide, and all of that.
First degree murder, homicide is basically a planned murder. Second degree is just belligerent.
That's the real culprit right there. You see, they have the poison right there.
No. So, for...
What the fuck's going on?
Okay, okay, next.
Hi, am.
Hello, Capital. So, what...
So, as your honor, the student was never poisoned. Was false.
But remember, Nishio, what I said earlier. It's a homicide. They were killed. They were killed in the first place. Right?
Yes.
Am I wrong?
Yes, and the hospital record was taken 2 days after the quote-unquote school poisoning.
They were never poisoned to begin with. Huh. Okay.
Roy,
next, do you have any more?
Fuck that soul, fuck them kids.
No. They're not helping, Untitled. I need to get you out.
I love them kids. I love the education and shit.
Pay off witnesses.
That shit good.
No, I'm not. Only said told them to get to the witness as soon as this
you
ends.
You only got two evidence. So you have two alibis and... Any alibis? Yes? We only have evidence to back you up. No alibis to back you up? No?
What the fuck is alibi?
Yeah, no witness to the stand.
No.
No? You need...
No alibis?
Oh, wait, what? I don't know
how
cool it works.
How can these evidence back...
Alright, come with me to the evidence room,
Chia. Oh, okay. Hold on.
A stupid baton?
Don't you bloody dare. Respond me.
What the fuck did Ray go?
Okay, can we get on the first witness now?
No, not yet. I gotta... First off, I need to reposition... where I sit in real life because I gotta charge my headset or else I'm gonna get disconnected inadvertently. So wait a moment.
Your Honor.
Could you tell
Your
the defense? Yes?
Your Honor.
What?
We have this HR complaint from the Burger King that the convict works at. My client works at.
He works at Burger King.
This
is the money nowadays.
Ain't no wrong with that.
This is the best.
This is the HR complaint from 3 p.m., which is when the alleged school poisoning was taking place.
Why are you staring at me? Ain't nobody can be lawyers like you. Some people got work at Burger King.
Whoa, is this allowed?
This is assault.
Technically, it's factual that they're spitting on you.
Okay, with a crime scene in the hospital.
Biological warfare right here. I don't know if you got herpes. Hey, bro, chill out. Hey, but okay. yo, judge, you don't see this.
Sorry, I'm too tired to bother.
Sorry.
Oh God.
Okay, next up is.
The
prosecution calls off their first witness. Well,
Sean, you're the prosecutor. You're the prosecutor. You're not the witness.
This is confusing.
First off, I gotta get my charger.
Lord,
so wait a moment. This